everything up. But, hopefully you can hear me okay. Let's get one of these going. There we go. That's better, I think. I don't know if it's too much. Hey everybody. Okay, let's do this. Let's pause that because we don't need it. Let's get chat up, sup chat. Okay. Now. What? Dude, it's starting me over. It's making me start over. I'm gonna kill myself. Dude, I played for like an hour. I see no options. There's no menu or continue or anything. Dude, what the heck? No way. If I have to start over, I'm moving the timer back. Actually, I guess I'll leave it. Yo, it's not going well. It's not going well, man, because it didn't save my game. Literally didn't save my game.
I hope this works.
Oh my God. Ah. Well. Oh my God. Freaking. And this. Damn, my mixer's pissing me off. Well, alright. Looks like I have to literally start over. Fun, said no one ever. Is there, like, not a save game feature? Alright, well, here we go. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. Great.
Just trying to impress me.
I did it, guys. So how do I save the game? Alright, so now what happens if I start over? Do I, like, need a controller pack? Is Blast Core a controller pack in? Okay, well, what if I turn it off? I'm gonna put in a controller pack, just in case. Even though it means I can't open bottles for a while. This is not fitting very well. What the heck? Oh my god. It's a controller pack game. Despite not mentioning this, you know, when I started, it wasn't like, controller pack not found, can't save. Yeah, I know how to play, thanks. Great. Now, did it save? Now, the real test. What happens when I restart? Megalobox. I don't know what that is. Are you talking to yourself? Well, I have one now. But it didn't prompt me to save anything. But I guess it auto-saves. Okay. Now I know. Jesus.
Yes.
That sucks, man. Nice. Man, that sucks.
Try this for size.
Go for it.
Yeah, I did it.
No trouble at all.
I can't believe I'm doing all this again. I'm so bitter.
Time to get moving.
I hate this car so much. It's the worst.
No trouble at all.
For those of you just tuning in, I played this for an hour already, and then it didn't save. I have to do everything over again.
Go for it.
Yeah, music in this game actually pretty solid. Grass slows me down. Damn, I thought I had that. Freaking grass. Yo, first try? What?
No trouble at all.
That took me a long time last time. Alright. Congratulations to me on my promotion. Oh my god, I never hit start recording. I suck. Oh well. Time to pull it off Twitch. I already did this, right? I don't want to do it again. What was select my vehicle?
Try this for size.
Go for it.
This must not be necessary. Oh, J-Bomb.
Try this for size.
Good luck.
Freaking camera angle, Jesus. So, Pugs, as far as I know, the story is that there's a nuclear missile being carted off, and I have to clear the path for it. So I'm, like, learning how to use all these different things. But, like, here...
Good luck.
Crap, I don't remember what the trick with this thing is. Oh, yeah, I'm just going here. Yeah, where is it? There it is. So I have to, I'm clearing the path for that, because if it hits anything, then it blows up and we all die. And that's as far, that's as much as I know. So I was an hour in, and the game didn't save. So I'm back at the beginning. Oh, I think I'm done. Nice.
No trouble at all.
No trouble at all. I do. Controller pack. So I think theoretically it's saving.
Try this for size.
I hope this works.
Yeah, I'm pretty salty about it. The next game is FIFA. FIFA Soccer 64. How do you not know what's after that? You can type the command order into chat, exclamation order, and it'll tell you. Oh my god, the controls. Yeah, I am only doing US releases. Japanese games would be brutal just because I can't read anything. Like, some games would suck. Yeah, easy levels complete. Woohoo. Yeah, it's gonna take me like 2 years, dude. That's like kind of what was expected. I get it. I moved the bulldozer onto the crane. Supposed to do there.
You can do
NBA Showtime. Yeah, you missed out on NBA Hangtime. That was a real treat. Yeah, I really liked all the Mystical Ninja games. What are you supposed to do here? Yeah, Gumman's Great Adventure is definitely my least favorite out of all of them. Oh, okay. I guess that's what I'm supposed to do.
You're just trying to impress me.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to impress. Oh, it's this one. Legend of the Mystical Ninja. And yeah, Tony Hawk Pro Skater was late. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 came out after the GameCube. Yeah, what the heck am I supposed to do there? nothing down there. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Forty Winks is a game that hasn't come out yet. Crap. What am I supposed to do here? What? What am I supposed to do there?
Go for it.
Any ideas? I tested it out earlier, and it just auto-saved to the controller pack. I just had to have the controller pack. I feel like I'm supposed to drive something through. Like, what the heck? What am I supposed to do? What the heck?
Good luck.
Thank you. my ammo. Did it.
You're just trying to impress me. Good luck.
Oh. Oh crap. Wait, what am I?
You can do this.
Look at that sick ramp. Extreme. Oh, it's the stupid car. No.
Nice work.
Dude, buzzer beater. The train can help transport Ramdozer. Oh my god, get off the ramp. Oh, crap. I gotta move him out of the way. Wow, this is a big waste of time.
I hope this works.
Josh, what the heck did you clip? Get out of the way. It lasts a pretty long time. It's longer than I thought they would last. Also, pretty impressed with myself and how well. Well, never mind. I was gonna say how well I'm moving the TNT boxes. Damn, that thing's moving. That was moving a lot faster. Oh. The ramp into the nuke is pretty good. Just saying. Oh, man. Time to take another nap. Bert's already taking a nap. Yo, Jared, this is a blast core. So the whole premise, as far as I've figured out, is just to clear a path for a nuclear missile by demolishing buildings. Using a variety of vehicles. Why? I don't know. He's also a pretty long fuse on him. It was like 10 seconds. Yeah, I don't think I've met anyone that's like, oh, I played this when I was a kid. This is a game from my childhood. Pugs is ready for FIFA. I've never played FIFA either. I'm a decorated damager. Yeah, me neither.
I hope this works.
Oh, I did this one on my first playthrough. The levels are not randomized. I'm just going in a different order this time, apparently. I mean, I'm just trying to impress her. I don't know if I get the girl at the end, man. I don't know if I want the girl at the end. I haven't really gotten a good look at her. A lot of polygons. And remember, you can't roll through trees, guys. You can roll through 20-story buildings, but not trees. Look. Oh crap. What did I miss? Oh, nothing. Oh, why is it going so fast? Impact. Dash, dash, dash. Polygons are too sharp for you. Pugs would tell her to keep walking. Path clear.
Shake it out.
No trouble at all. Time to get moving.
Alright, well, I still need to figure out how to beat this level. So I go get the train. So I get the train. And then I get the car. Why can't I get the car? It just wasn't in the perfect little line. Alright, should I drive the car back here? And I get in this guy. And you know, I just do my thing. Buildings. But then what? Because it just falls in the water. Guess I'll just keep stomping on stuff. Skyfall. Oh, it's like jump on things.
Show us what you've got.
Go for it.
Well, that was dumb.
You're just trying to impress me. Go for it.
This is such a good idea.
Just not using this car as intended. RD field. Must be like at the beginning, I guess. I don't know. Oh, is that one level? Yeah, it's the only one I haven't done. What branch? I see no branch. Gas tank. Wait, how did I not go down here? I'm like positive I did. Oh my god, railings.
No. You're out of way or something.
Move boat. How did I not go down there before? I'm scared about saving. Now I just want to beat the game in one night. Dude, I really do have to, my little face has to show up. That's so annoying. That was like obnoxiously precise. Like, I don't want to stream super long tonight because I gotta get all this crap ready for the monthly stream tomorrow.
Nice work.
All right.
You're just trying to impress.
We did it. Medium levels complete. Final challenge. Bigger. Oh. I don't think it's the final level. It says final challenge. So I think it's the final series of levels.
Go for it.
But either way, home stretch. Either way, I freaking hate this vehicle. It is tricky. Like, how is that not breaking anything? Ugh, I hate this car.
I hope this works.
Yeah, this car sucks, dude. Like, I don't know why they thought this was a good idea.
Can you keep this up?
Just break.
Looks tricky.
Good luck.
Need a blast course speedrunner to come in here. Show me what's up. I feel like the same guy that speedruns Pilot Wings that speedruns this game. Also be a 64 fan.
Can you keep this up?
There you go. Graviton. Yeah, same guy hit those Pilot Wings. I guess he just really likes 64 games with bad controls. Oh, come on.
Looks tricky.
Let's try a different one.
I hope this works.
Apparently, I can't just drive off the cliff. This is pretty annoying also. Just freaking kill me. These are just bad. Wait, can it really not go across? Because that's not what I was expecting. Crap. Oh, I didn't break enough that I... Yeah, let's go. Oh, I just push one around? Alright, I guess I'll try that. Did the crane just bait? Oh my god. Just go. Alright, so much for that plan. Yeah, maybe Monday. That's crazy. Oh, come on.
Nice work.
That was so dumb. That was insanely easy.
You're just trying to impress me.
Another freaking train level. What am I supposed to do? No. Alright, I might try this. Truck. It sounds like Goldeneye music. The answer was no. Crap in the grass. Tough one. These freaking truck levels, man. They suck. What does all the money mean? What can I do with it? It sounds like, damn, these ones are dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it. Oh, I didn't even see the building over there. Yeah, I think it's like points. I wish I could like buy upgrades and make the truck not suck so much. I freaking hate it, man. This truck is almost as bad as NBA Hangtime. there. Jesus. Grass. Why? Oh, I thought I had it. I swear it starts the same way as that song. It would work if you just gave me a different vehicle. Damn, I thought I was on a roll there.
Go for it.
Can I just kill myself? Nope.
Thank you.
Rather be lucky than good. Get the heck out of here. Yeah, no one cares. I'm an expert. Diamond Sands. The other truck level. Oh my god, another. Oh. I cannot drive on the tracks. I have to get to the other side too. How am I reliably supposed to do that? Both sides? Crap, I really needed that to hit. Yo, book it, truck. Let's go. Alright, this one feels doable. Oh, I needed that to hit.
Go for it.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Come on. Break some walls, come on. Let's go, let's go. Glad all six of you witnessed that. I was really worried I had to do something on the other side.
Not a scratch on it. No trouble at all.
Truck levels, man. That's one of the annoying ones. I did that, did that, did that, did not do that. Really, no more ammo? As intended.
You're just trying to impress me.
No, another dump truck level. Oh, that's this one. How did that not?
It's tricky.
Yep, it is tricky because it sucks. It's a stupid, stupid truck. Like, even when I turn around backwards, like... Like that feels like full power.
Looks tricky.
Really? No.
Nice work.
Let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's finish this freaking game. Gifted Ruiner. that the only one? Was that the first try? Jeez. No, it wasn't. There's no way.
I hope this works.
All right. It's like when someone was like, oh, you killed Bowser on the first try. And I totally didn't. So screwed here. So I have to, I have to access the truck first. So what I'm gonna try and do now is just gain access to it. Nope, let me out. You read my mind, Pugs. No. Oh, crap. The other one was there. Damn. Alright. What? Damn. Oh my god, just let me freaking get out. Like hit all of them. No. Hey everybody. This is pretty miserable. Is it supposed to be super hard? No, just go on.
Whatever, just
there's no way that I'm supposed to do all of them. There has to be a way to get the entire bridge to blow up, because yeah, they're like more things than there are. There are like more bridge spots than there are explosives. Like one of them must like trigger something. Yeah, I'm definitely missing something here. Yeah, I just don't know. Like, this is such BS. Oh, man. Break it, come on. What? No. God, just piece of crap. Had to put it in the middle. Cool. I hate everything. Where are the other blocks? Oh my god, they're all over here? I was like, how slow is this dude? So dumb. We'll be right back. Got it. Get the happy face. Alright, I think I got it. We're doing it. It's gonna happen. Thank you. There we go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. No! No! It was right there! Oh. I just need to destroy that building at the end. I had it. Had it. Alright guys, I'm doing it. Finally. It's gonna happen. Oh my god. This person doesn't know how to walk. Oh my god, it's gonna blow up again. What? I thought I could just do that. Sucks. I thought I could just clear the end.
Good luck.
I thought that would be enough. Gotta do it all. Let's go. No! So close. Like, thought that was it, guys. Shut up. Come on. Get there.
Nice work.
That it? Where's his truck?
You're just trying to impress me.
Is that it? Oh. Yeah, whatever. I think that's it. Let me check. Probably just need to search blast core any percent. I think I still might need to do this.
Try this for size.
Go for it.
Yeah, it took too long.
Try this for size.
You can do this.
2 minutes and 40 seconds. I thought it was 2 minutes. Dude. Jesus.
Try this for size.
I hope this works.
Seconds faster. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. just have to not be an idiot here. Did it.
You're just trying to impress me.
Show us what you've got.
You can do
this. Roll up in a minute.
No trouble at all.
Did I like miss something? I think I did it. Pretty sure. Like, I don't know. I think I'm done. I think I beat it. Thanks for tuning in. See ya.